continuing on the outside of the Uffizi and the great artists of the Renaissance. We have Benedetto Cellini, who's famous for the doors on the outside of the Duomo Baptistry. That Michelangelo called the Gates of Paradise. And of course, we can't talk about the Renaissance without arguably the master, Leonardo da Vinci. Who did them and when? Given the sign of the times. Francesco Petrarca. And of course, in the distance through the great archway, you can see the hills of Florence, which are across the Arno River. So when we go through there, we should be able to see the Ponte Vecchio. I forget, it's to the left or to the right. Oh, here's another great name I remember. Niccolo Machiavelli. I studied with Leonardo and was the one in the Da Vinci's Demon series. It was the young blonde kid. And of course, founder of America, Domenico Vespucci. So let's just take one more look outside here for the river and the Ponte Vecchio. Ah, there it is. What a beautiful day. February 26th, 2017. This is the river Arno. Fiume. And there is the outside. The Ponte Vecchio. Inside is where all the gold and diamonds are. Alright, going into the Uffizi.